Hi everybody, this is going to be a video on my daytime and nighttime routine, my skincare routine. So before I get started, I have oily skin, that's it. I don't have combination dry, combination oily, dry, I just straight up have an oily face. T-zone, cheek area, my whole face. So it's oily, acne prone skin, that's about it. It's not sensitive at all, so I don't need to worry about too much of like being sensitive to products and whatnot. I wake up, I cleanse my face just with my hands. I just use a gentle cleanser, and the one that I like to use is Bosha's Purifying Cleansing Gel. And it comes with a pump, and on the bottle it says it's a soap-free makeup remover and cleanser. I know it says makeup remover, I obviously don't wake up in the morning with makeup on, but I just use this because I like it. As a cleanser, I just pump one pump into my hand, lather it up, put it on my face, rinse it off, and I'm done. Then I just pat my face dry with a towel, and then I'll, you know, kind of let it air dry a little bit more for about 5 minutes, and then I'll just straight go in with my moisturizer. Now, the daily moisturizer that I personally like to use is this Repair and Protect Cebu Sea Buckthorn Daytime Facial Cream. Yeah. Looks like this. And I'm already like on my second bottle. But it comes with a pump also. And it's basically 100% natural. There's no parabens. It's paraben free, cruelty free. Cebu is an amazing company. So I'm not being sponsored by them. This is just straight up this is my full honest opinion. I love Cebu. So this is the one that I use to moisturize my face because it's not oily feeling. It absorbs into my skin quickly, so I kind of need that in the morning. And it smells like oranges, kind of. It has like an orangey floral kind of scent to it, and it smells really nice, so that's what I go in with. Second moisturizer I actually like to use also is the L'Oreal Youth Code Day Lotion. And it's basically a moisturizer which has SPF 30. So this is a really good moisturizer too. If you're using a primer because you're trying to keep your skin mattified, this is probably the lightest primer that you can go with. And it's gonna sound really weird, but I swear on everything, this really does mattify your face. It is Milk of Magnesia. You can get Milk of Magnesia in any brand. You can get it in Walgreens brand, just Rite Aid brand, whatever. I just switched it to this little container that I have. And I just diluted it with a little bit of water. So it's, I filled it up 3/4 of the way, and then I filled up the rest with just regular water. And then that kind of dilutes it because it's a little bit thick and milky if you don't dilute it. You could use it non-diluted as well, but I just find it applies a little bit easier when it's diluted. But I just put mine in like a bottle with a little tip like that. I just apply a little bit like to my fingertips, and then I'll work in sections because it dries quickly. So I'll, you know, do my T-zone especially, and then I'll just do a little bit like on my cheeks, and then I just wait for that to dry. It doesn't leave a white cast on me. I know some people will have a problem with that, using Milk of Magnesia on their face. I'll use this instead of a primer, and then I'll just put my foundation straight over it, and it does have the potential of keeping your face mattified for like a 12-hour day. But I know this isn't skincare, but I did want to throw it in there for my girls with oily skin. So, Milk of Magnesia. Who would thunk? Before I cleanse my face, before I go to bed or shower or whatever, I do like to use cleansing towelettes. These are Pond's wet cleansing towelettes. They have vitamin E. I just go in with this. Pond's is my favorite one, but I go in with that first. Then I usually wash my face in the shower because I shower at night. So even if I'm just washing my face over the sink, it doesn't matter. This is the routine that I do. I'll go in with Bosha's Makeup Breakup Cool Cleansing Oil, which looks like this. But this stuff is amazing. This is like my fourth bottle, and I just use this every time I go to wash my face. I just take two pumps of it, apply it over my face. Any like traces of waterproof mascara or eyeliner that the pond's didn't take off, and this just breaks it all up. Like, all the makeup will be taken off your face if you use this. So this is from Boscia. And then I'll go in with my cleanser. And the cleanser is usually still the Boscia purifying cleansing gel. And I use my Clarisonic. This is the Clarisonic Mia. I just take one pump of this and put it right into the center of my Mia, turn it on, and then just wash my face. But I always, always, always use my Clarisonic. When I get out of the shower, I'll immediately go in and tone my face. And, okay. So the toner that I use is Proactive's toner. I probably should have mentioned this in the beginning. Okay, so I had really, really bad, terrible, terrible skin. Just go back and watch like some of my very first videos that I ever did on YouTube. My skin was terrible. Like, I cannot believe, I almost want to take the videos down just because I'm like, oh my god, why am I getting so up close to the camera and my skin just looks like shit? Not meaning to cuss, but that's straight up the only way I can describe it. Look like shit. But even when I don't feel a breakout coming on at nighttime, I do like to go in and still use a toner. I'm not religious with it, but I will go in and use a toner. This is the only toner I own, actually, is the Proactive Revitalizing Toner. And it works great for me. I know there's mixed reviews on Proactive, so I'm not here to like push Proactive on you. However, it did work for me. So before I got into the Clarisonics, the Boscia, before I was even really super into skincare, I just had to get rid of the blemishes and just the bad on my face. So I decided to go with Proactive. You know, feel free to, you should really kind of research these type of products before using them and kind of go with, you know, whatever you feel will work for your skin. Trial and error is all you can do. So, I used Proactive, got rid of my acne, and then this is just how I kind of maintain my current skin level. Okay, so anyways, after I cleanse at night, I'll go in with a toner. I'll just put some on like a cotton round. If I am feeling a breakout coming on, I will go in with the third step of the Proactive system. This is the repairing treatment. And this is the one with lots of benzoyl peroxide in it. So this stuff is really, really good. And the serum that I'm using is this one. It's also by Cebu. This is the Sea Buckthorn Hydrating Serum. And this also smells just as good as this, as the daytime cream. But also comes with a pump. I just put one, or sometimes I'll put two pumps, put it in my hands and just pat it all over my face to soak in. And then once that's done, I don't really use moisturizers at night. Once a week. I only do this once a week, and I usually do it Friday evening or Saturday evening. Those are just the 2 days that I will always remember. So sometimes I alternate. So sometimes I do this every 7 days, sometimes it'll be every 6 days, but just once a week. I'll go in with my PMD personal microdermabrasion wand. And so this is what it looks like. You do have to plug it in down here, and it comes with attachments. Okay, so comes with like a pack of attachments. You get blue attachments and green attachments. In their pamphlet, they also show a red one, which is the super abrasive one. I don't need to go there. So the blue is the most sensitive. The green is to normal skin. I always use the green one, like I currently have here. This retails for over $1.50. So, some people don't think it's worth it. I thought it was worth it. So, this is my own personal one. So, I was sent a PMD for review. It is not this one. I've had this one for months. But I did get another one. So, this is my box, which is empty. So, there's another one. And I'm just going to go ahead and give it to one of you guys. But, this is what I use once a week. It just has a simple on-off switch. It suctions. You glide this over sections of your face. It's basically just getting microdermabrasion once a week for free once you've paid, you know, the $1.50 or whatever how much it is. Again, it doesn't, I personally don't think that it's made a world of difference to my skin, as if I was to pay like a couple thousand dollars and go get microdermabrasion from a dermatologist, or an esthetician, I should say. But to have your own, it's essentially the same thing, and to be able to do this on my own without paying any more than I did just to buy the unit to begin with is pretty great. And the refills on the tips are not expensive at all, and they're, you know, you do have to order them online, but it's not a big deal. And I just put this in my vanity drawer, so that way I remember to use it. I absolutely really love this. So again, for the skeptics out there, this is not a review on the PMD. I'm just raving about it because I love it. And I'm not raving about it because I was paid or given this PMD. I paid for this one with my own money. So I shelled out the however much it was when I bought it. I'm not gaining anything by, you know, raving about it. But since I am going to be doing a giveaway of a PMD, this one that I'm going to ship out to you guys, this one was given to me for free for review. But I obviously have my own, so I don't need it. And I figured one of you would probably really love to try it. It is pretty expensive. It's kind of one of the items that you'd buy it for luxury reasons rather than, you know, whatever. Oh, and all the official rules for this giveaway will be down in the description box below, so make sure you read that, please, before you enter with your comment. And please, no spam comments, just one comment per person, or else my subscribers are just going to end up spamming you anyways or marking your comment as spam. I would just prefer to, like, have no hostility in the comment section over a giveaway. And I don't want YouTube to, like, think that I have a spam video and they take down this video and the giveaway is kind of screwed up and I'd have to redo my whole skincare routine video and it's just a nightmare. So I would really appreciate it. One comment per person. Yeah. Okay. So, yeah. Good luck, everybody. Bye.